Hey guys, this is Dashan from Tech Perfect. This is my first video in English, and in this video I'm gonna unbox wireless router which is must needed for every house. This is the TP-Link wireless router. I have purchased it for 1250 rupees. This is the best budget price wireless router. So I'm gonna unbox it, I'm gonna review this, and I will tell you how to configure this wireless router. It may be Wi-Fi password, it may be Wi-Fi username or admin name, etc. And before this, make sure you like this video, leave a comment and subscribe, hit the bell icon. And yeah, without any further delay, let's get started. Okay, let's open this. Actually open this and I was using from the past 1 month. So I have some experience to share with you guys. So here is the box, and in the right side we have all the features, and here we have the wireless router image, and every port supports up to 100 Mbps. This wireless router supports up to 300 Mbps speed, which is quite good. So this is the wireless router with triple antenna, and here is a small LAN cable, and here is a power adapter. Quite good. And then let's open this. Okay, here you can see four ports which is of 100 Mbps per speed, and here is a main port, that an internet port, and a reset switch and power supply female port. I have purchased this Wi-Fi router for 1250 rupees. I think it is the best price, because if you purchase D-Link router with triple antenna, it costs around 1600-1700 like this. But this is the best budget TP-Link Wi-Fi router, and I have been using D-Link router which is there from past 3 years. I'm using it, so I have noticed some points while comparing these two Wi-Fi routers. So I'm gonna tell you at the last. Before that, I will connect this Wi-Fi router here. So you can see a LAN port. I have extended the LAN port from the D-Link router, which is the main device I'm using it. So I will connect to this, and I will show you how to configure this Wi-Fi router. So here you can see two lights. This is of Wi-Fi, and this is of power cable light. So now I have connected the wireless router there, and I can see here TP-Link 8050. So I'm gonna type the password. Password will be at the back of the wireless router. In my case, it is... Yeah, now it is connected. So I'm going to configure this Wi-Fi router now. To configure your wireless router, you have to go to Chrome and then type 192.168.1.1. This is the IP address for TP-Link routers, and 192.168.0.1 is the IP address for D-Link routers. So I'm gonna press go, and then here username and password. In my case it is admin and admin, so you can find it back of the wireless router. Most of the TP-Link routers will be admin and admin. Now you can see the status of your internet, whether it is connected or disconnected, and then at the left corner you will see network, and here you can change the login ID and password. Now we have just entered admin and admin, you can change here if required, and then go to wireless, and here is the name of your Wi-Fi. In my case it is TP-Link 8050. I will change it to Tech Perfect. Save. Now we can see it is changed to Tech Perfect. And then I will go back. I will change the Wi-Fi password now. So again, in the left corner you will see wireless security under the wireless tab. So go to wireless security, and then here you can see your wireless password. I will change it to something confidential, and then press save. Go to Wi-Fi setting and again connect your Wi-Fi. So after saving, go to your Wi-Fi setting. Connect to the Wi-Fi router, that is, in my case it is Tech Perfect. Go to that, and you have to type your new password. So yeah, this is how you configure your Wi-Fi router. Now I'm going to compare this TP-Link router and D-Link router. The first point is make sure on what purpose are you buying this Wi-Fi router. So for the speed purpose, I would recommend you to buy TP-Link router. For the long range purpose, I would recommend you to buy D-Link router, because D-Link router gives you more coverage than compared to TP-Link router. But speed, when I use it, I recognize that TP-Link produces more speed than compared to D-Link router. So in my case, I would suggest you to buy TP-Link router, which is of 1250 rupees. Link will be in the description. Go grab yours. So I can say the best budget price wireless router will be the TP-Link, which is of 1250 rupees. So yeah, that's it for today. I hope you like this video. Make sure to like this video and leave a comment, subscribe, hit the bell icon, share this video, and see you in the next video.